going to look at another question on calculation of solubility. The question we have here says, what is the solubility of sodium chloride salts? If 0.25 dm³ of the solution contains 12.4 grams of the salt at a given temperature. Recall that our solubility formula says that solubility is equal to number of moles present divided by volume in dm³. Now, in this question, we were not given mole, but we were given mass. What did they give us as mass? We are told that mass is equal to 12.4 grams. And we're also told that the compound present is sodium chloride. Remember, to find mole, mole, as we know, is equal to the given mass all over molar mass. Mole is mass all over molar mass. So I'm going to divide the mass given to me with the molar mass of sodium chloride for me to be able to get mole. Now, the mass is 12.4, and the molar mass of sodium chloride, as you know, sodium is approximately 23, while chlorine is approximately 35.5. And that gives me 58.5 grams per mole. That is the molar mass of sodium chloride. Now I can find the mole. Therefore, the mole present becomes the mass all over molar mass, which is 12.4 all over 58.5. And that is 0.212 mole. That is the number of moles present. Now with this, we can now solve the problem. Therefore, our solubility is equal to the mole all over the volume, and the mole we have gotten it to be 0.212. The volume is given to us in dm³, so we don't need to convert in this case. Assuming the volume is given in cm³ or milliliter, you convert it to dm³ by dividing with 1000. But according to the question, the volume is already in dm³, so we don't need any conversion. And the volume given to us here is 0.25. So our final answer, which is solubility, becomes 0.84 mole per dm³. And that is the answer. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to like. Do not forget to share. Please share with your friends. Invite them to our channel so we can help them grow in chemistry. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new to this channel. Thank you.